Love, it's a special day. We should celebrate and appreciate.